Lieutenant Colonel Tefo Hashatsi appeared before a SADC commission investigating mainly the death of former Army Commander Maparankwe Mahau.
Hashatsi said he would not address any of the commission's terms of reference. The commission declared the lieutenant would be regarded as a suspect if he refused to divulge whether he was present when Mahau was shot.
Hashatsi was a captain and commander of the elite special forces in 2014. He says intelligence found that some soldiers were holding meetings with politicians and that the plan was to remove then-commander Tladi Kamudi. He says he told his officers not to be drawn into politics, and there he made his famous statement that Kamudi would be removed over his dead body. Someone told Mahau, who was a brigadier at the time, he called Hashatsi to order, but Hashatsi doesn't think he was entitled to do so.
What was discussed between me and Brigadier Mahau? I didn't indicate that. He said what was discussed in my meeting
and had nothing to do with
it. It had an element of subversion.
How is it going to be treated when my CEO did not know that I was being subversive?
The army has refused to name individual soldiers deployed to suppress the alleged mutiny. Evidence before the commission says Hashatsi was present when Mahau was to be arrested and shot. Hashatsi refused to confirm or deny this, but the commission drew its own conclusion.
I put it to you that you are there.
No comment, Steve.
Good. Thank you.
The commission asked Hashatsi if he was willing to kill soldiers involved in politics. He says he would stop them at all costs.
The commission has asked Hashatsi if his loyalty would be extended to his successors. He says he will not respond to hypotheses. The commission also put it to him that in fact he was present when Mahau was shot. He says he will not comment, but the chair says he is a suspect. Ntakwana Ngatane, SABC News, Maseru, Lesotho.